Okay, okay. It's the end of the date, and here comes the doorstep. Don't panic. You practice this 100 times with your roommates. Oh, man, it looks like she's heading straight for the door without even saying goodnight. Don't let her go inside. Quick, throw something at her face. Oh, she's turning around. You're good. You're good.
Well, this is me.
Okay, now puff out your chest ever so slightly. You're strong. Remember, you cranked out 14 push-ups before this date, and you only blacked out for a second.
Well, I had a really nice time tonight, Matt.
Yeah, you did.
We should definitely do this again sometime.
Yeah, Daddy's got game.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah, maybe next time we could double with one of your roommates or something.
I knew you were eyeing my roommates, you frothy tart.
That'd be awesome. Although one of them is really busy and the other one is dying.
Oh, wow, that's awful.
Why are you lying? Quick, change the subject.
So that darn economy, huh?
Oh my goodness, she's playing with her keys, just like in the movie Hitch. Will Smith said that means she wants to kiss you. Wait, is that different for white people? Oh, what luck. Her hair's blocking her face. Gently brush it out of the way. You're as smooth as silk, Maverick. Man, I wish people would call me Maverick. Okay, now lean in slowly. Oh, no, I didn't check my breath. Back away slowly. She didn't even notice. Way to go, Mav. Oh, whoa, whoa, why are people coming up to the door? This is so awkward. I don't know what to do with my hands. Yeah, this feels natural.
Hey, Natalie.
Hey.
Matt, this is my roommate, Natalie.
Hi.
And this is...
Oh, this is Steven. We just got back from the movie theater.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome that we showed up at the exact same time.
Oh, I am not moving. If this guy thinks he's edging me out of my good night, he is wrong. Look him in the eyes. Yeah, he knows. He knows.
Well, I had a fun time, Natalie.
Yeah, sure.
Loser.
So nice to meet you, Natalie.
Nice to meet you, too. Oh, I think I feel a chill. I'll head inside.
So sorry about that.
Yeah, and we're back.
Oh.
Hold the eye contact. Now give her a sincere compliment. Tell her you like her...
I like your...
Say something. Oh, please, say something. Compliment her shoes. Oh, never mind. Just say something.
Up. Guy like Europe. In the spring.
You are an idiot.
Oh, you're kidding. I do too. I lived there for a year, actually, and the spring is breathtaking.
Never mind! Ba na 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 na. Wait, is she still talking?
Have you?
Yes.
Wow, you're an interesting guy, Matt.
Interesting good or interesting like a mental illness? Oh man, everything's falling apart. Just kiss her, now! Force the eye contact.
Ah.
Okay, now move in slowly, like you're creeping up on a gazelle. No, a sleeping baby. No, don't picture her as a sleeping baby right now. That is every kind of wrong. Oh, what is happening? I can't feel my legs. Oh, yeah, I'm blacking out again.